Hello students, the question says what type of gametes can be produced if non-disjunction